Okay. I'm gonna start. Okay. This is hopefully going to be the first complete thing I do on this Twitch channel. I'm gonna do the campaign.
Of all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot.
What the hell am I playing as then?
But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Subtitles on as soon as I can. Oh, that's not right. That was interesting. Still need subtitles. Also, I did it wrong. I need to mod you properly. Oh, pausing doesn't skip. Skip. Run hard. Where is... Subtitles on. All personnel
be advised. Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it. Feel right to you, Cooper?
Nope.
Alright, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar.
So it's gonna have the same exact control scheme.
To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
No, we don't.
Ah, much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh? Here you go, up and over.
So, I was trying to shoot the guy window.
Pick up the pace, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature.
I know how to play this game. I'm Gen 2 in the multiplayer.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Nope.
It's inspired by my home planet of Harmony. This is where I grew up.
Harmony. Oh, I can do this now.
Good.
That's fun.
Now you're moving.
Oh, I don't have ammo.
Under
that
here.
Probably explains why I can't shoot.
Simple double jump. Follow the ghost.
I'm ahead of the ghost.
We've retaken over a quarter of Frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to fight the Titan. People like you.
I'm assuming that's based off the events of the first one's very loose.
Things never go as you
think.
You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, it's all the same weapons. Oh, there we go. I'm lost.
Load your weapon. Get more precision. Aim down the sights of your weapon. Take them all out.
Well, that's me trying to show off my cool sniping skills. By the way, I'm terrible at sniping.
Good. Practice more if you want.
No. Close enough. Where am I going? I keep missing that fucking middle one. I'm a failure at this game.
Alright, got a new gauntlet for you to run today. Our time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue. Follow the ghost, or find your own path. Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your target. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills, until they're second nature.
Damn it, missed. Oh, I got stuck on him. I'm failing at this. Oh, I died.
Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want.
All
when
right.
you're done, I've got something special to show you.
Why did I just lose every bit of momentum I ever had? I'm so used to playing with the grapple hook.
Can't wait to tell Anderson about that. That son of a bitch.
I'm doing this one more time. Or, unless I just got the achievement for it. Really all I care about is close enough.
You were flying that time.
What am I doing now?
All done with the gauntlet?
Yeah.
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. The Titan. Let's go call one in.
I don't want it. Oh, hey, look, here's all the weapons.
Aren't pilots the only ones allowed to do that?
It's only a simulation, Rifleman. It's not the real thing. But first, we're gonna need a little more space. That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. First Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on your first Titan. Look up to the sky. There he is.
I wonder if that's gonna crush that one. Nope.
Alright, Rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all known essential systems.
Cooper! Ready up! Tried.
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
To battle stations. This
is not a game. Up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday.
Very nonchalant about that.
We'll make...
Let me drop the sound a bit.
A pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson.
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it.
Alright. That's what I want when I first joined.
See you
Navy.
Down there, Rifleman.
No,
good luck.
Anyways.
Get your ass out of the simpod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
I like this gun. It reminds me of an AK. Yeah, sure. Got it. I'm a graduate. Yay. I have no idea what's going on anymore. Also, Jake, you are a mod now. Loading screens are fun. Oh, okay. Respawn Entertainment presents. Well, that wasn't nearly as epic as I was expecting. Well, the sword next to your name saying you're a mod says you're a mod. So next time you want to be a smartass, make sure you're right.
We are going down, repeat, we are going down. Martin, let's move on.
I'm seeing a ton of anti-orbital defenses. None of it was on the decompression on deck 529.
All hands abandoned ship.
Man, everything's going wrong. Every other fucking game at the beginning.
This is the MCS James McCallan. We are going down, I repeat, we are going down.
You're jamming us hard.
Stabilize. 250 milligrams of sans-fentanyl administered. Caution. Temporary side effects. Nausea. Dizziness.
Shooting him. Thank you. assuming Lastimos is dead in the next 20 minutes. Oh. Well,
I am supposed to fly.
You're in bad shape. Hold on.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
Might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Listen.
Yeah, you charge offering audio by at least half. That sounds like a good idea.
Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go.
Does that sound better? Oh. Did I say 20 minutes? That took like 30 seconds. Who's this person? Huh, I'm assuming I'm gonna end up killing sooner or later.
We have 18 hours! 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery!
Oh, it is.
Oi, Richter! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Why is the apparent villain guy British, like always? No, I don't need to get eaten. This isn't Jurassic Park. Get the fuck off me. I'm too young to die. Okay, thanks. Somehow not hitting me. No, I need to run. There's a body in here somewhere. No, my friend. My one and only friend.
Transfer authorization to new pilot. Link. Bravo Tango.
You survived all of that just to now die?
Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of
it. Oh, it is? Shit, I thought I was in a dream. So he survived like 12, minimum 12 hours in that fucking mech before dying. I had time to bury him, apparently. That's interesting. New user found. It's like an iPod. A positive? That's a really shitty blood type. I am screwed if I end up dying. Oh, why personal cloak? Oh, you asshole. Give me the grappling hook. Oh, he's dying. No. All right. Been on this planet for less than 20 minutes while conscious. And I'm already killing the wildlife. Sounds about right. Damn, things are tough. Oh, that's very odd. It's a floating helmet. Oh shit. Yep, double jumps offline.
General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law.
Ah, fuck sovereign law.
Surrender yourself to an IMC officer, or force. If you refuse, you will be eliminated.
But if I don't, I'll just be prosecuted? Like, that doesn't seem fun. Anyways. Probably not shot.
Blisk and his mercs, General Marder. Us grunts get paid the same either way. All that matters is that thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled.
There's no way you heard me.
Any militia forces in the region.
Refuse to believe that. Well, I try, but the game won't let me. An achievement, are you fucking kidding me? This probably game. Okay, never mind. I'm supposed to say this game's probably gonna get a lot harder once I run into Titans, and then I got shot once. Give me the goddamn double jump, please. That's all I want. That and the grappling hook, but I'll take the double to start with. I have 4 grenades. You get a grenade, and you get a grenade, and... Huh. Yep, that was oh shit, still don't have double jump. Yeah, neither am I. Oh my god! Can I do that again? That was fun. Where am I being shot from? Oh hey. Dang it! Yes! Let me jump on this grenade I threw. What could possibly go wrong? Bastard. Alright, who's still shooting at me? Ooh, DMRs. It's like Halo all over again. Don't know why I was about to say COD. Double jump still offline. That's a Reaper. My aim's not that bad. Yay, I can die without doing half of what I just did all over again. Hey, that thing's working to my advantage. There's the one behind me. Oh, it's down in front of me. God. Oh. Now my stupid deaths are gonna be from... Okay, listen. I'm gonna snipe that man that's shooting at me. The third one. Fourth one. How many shells can this thing hold again? Six, okay. I play video games very often. Still don't know how to hit. What? Do I plan just, probably? I might do like one or two multiplayer matches after this. But I'm at least recording this for an hour. Still don't have the grappling hook. She almost just jumped to my death.
I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is an IMC controlled planet. There are many wild creatures.
You ever just kick a drone? Oh, he's dead. I'm being shot repeatedly in the back, yep. Could have gone worse. Could have gone worse.
Any militia personnel? I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is an IMC-controlled planet. There are many wild creatures outside the bounds of our installation. We cannot control the wilds. Turn yourselves in, and we will ensure your personal safety as a prisoner of war.
Being in prison of war doesn't sound good. Unless it's Canadian prisoner of war. In which case I'd be okay with that. Where did he go? Ah, whatever.
As individuals, the IMC might be able to kill off. That's what they've been trying to do.
There's a lot of story I'm not getting because I don't care. Yay! Okay. Oop, that's a battery.
You are all here. You want to be part of something that matters.
No, I'm here because I want to play a video game. Oh god, oh god. What? Okay. I don't know where I'm going.
General Marder better be planning something big. Putting those mercenaries above us in the chain of command. They're bastards. They'll know what they're doing. You see all the AOD they brought with them?
Kick! Shoot! Oh, damn it, he moved.
Power low. Insufficient power.
Let's just go over here. Isn't that the voice of the AMC commercials?
Power at two-thirds. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
All right.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting. but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
I will go get a third battery. Yeah, of course, I'll be fucking up there.
Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Yay, now I have a robot gonna watch me jump into the river four times.
The IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary. You all will surrender.
Like now!
Be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Yeah, no shit.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
Lieutenant, do you know that Kubin lives?
I'm moving.
Be careful, pilot.
I wonder how much force is in each punch that sends people flying like
my
that.
My mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
Dying is always an option.
We know there are militias.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
Finding we still can. We have
longer than any relationship I've had.
Noted.
Smart ass. I feel bad for that one, actually. I shot him like 6 times and I punched him in the face. I hear stuff and I don't like that. Oh!
Pilot, your suit has an emergency cloaking ability. Dangerous situations.
Knowing where the enemy is would help me survive dangerous situations. Shotgun, what the fuck? This is just mean. Hey!
Target spotted over there.
God, they blow up. It's gorgeous. Damn it. That wasn't nice. Ow. I mean, it could be worse. I don't know how it could be worse, but it could be worse. I better have destroyed that. Thank you. Gun, please. I have 2 of the same guns. Yeah. sure. Jump here. Oh my god.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan. But 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
BT, who is this voice?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
It is up to BT and everyone to restore their hope and their resolve. To fight shoulder to shoulder, so that we may all
what?
Enjoy
okay.
The frontier, free of oppression.
Hmm. I would like something to happen so I can commentate over it. Hey, another battery! I'm surprised I didn't get my hand taken off for some reason. Oh, Geronimo. That was a very short Geronimo. Oh, shit! I'm kind of glad that happened because I can do this now.
To all militia survivors, it would be in your best interest to turn yourselves in. Surely you would agree it is better for our infantry to fight you first.
Pilot, our location has been compromised.
Ah, gee, what was your first take? Do something stupid. Hopefully for oh, yep. Well, you're in back just to see me die stupidly. I'm noticing most of my deaths are purely from my own stupidity. Purely from my own stupidity, which is not anything out of the ordinary. Still not proud, he says. Don't worry, neither am I.
Those drones are IMC scouts.
Thanks.
Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the drones immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity.
What about the third battery that was old?
Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed.
Please don't crush me.
Embark when ready.
Get in. Kind of on a time limit here.
Protocol 1. Link to pilot. Establishing neural link.
That's must hurt.
Neuralink established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Mr. Anderson,
oh wait. Enemy forces. Protocol 3, protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy.
Damn it. They weren't firing. Yeah, I know this advanced mag that can cost hundreds of thousands of dollars.
Online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod
doesn't hold a fucking cup. Doesn't have a cup holder.
The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve.
Am I still being checked? I like how that one's just firing the opposite way.
Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished.
Oh, this thing was amazing the first one, except they increased the
pilot. An Titanfall Fred. Detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Sure.
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
Oh my god, I almost stepped on me. Oh, I remember that trick.
Detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD.
I mean, if it's like every other FPS quickly. I've ever played, I'm the only one who will ever do anything ever. In basically a one-man army. And the only one worth a damn. This Titan BT-7274 says I'm his acting pilot. Whether I'm ready or not, I have to make this work or I'm dead. Which I've died about 5 times already. My only chance of survival is to uphold that dude's original mission. That means rendezvousing with his commanding officer, and I'm not reading the rest.
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2. We're taking heavy casualties down here. Any militia forces, please assist. We've suffered heavy losses.
We got a friendly Vanguard class Titan.
What's up, bitches?
Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
It's all over now, pilot.
Oh, that's a tome. Why did it?
I hope you didn't want to leave here alive.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna kill you before you kill me.
Militia tosser.
What's up, dude? Well, that was easy. This thing was like a sniper rifle in the first game, and it's not in this one, and I don't like that. I feel like I should go grab the second one, but I don't really care about it. Especially considering there's apparently 12 over here. Ooh.
Pilot, this Titan weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect.
God.
Conclusion. I am 50% in love. pilot. With the drone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets.
I like this robot already. Hey, I know how to use this. Apparently, you people don't. Oh, there's another achievement.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
And this is where I'd like my fucking gap. Grappling hook. Oh! That shit's, like, burning me alive. I wondered why I was so slow and dying. Ooh. Ninja Star, go! Ninja Star, go! Don't know how I missed the first one. Probably aimed it straight between his legs. Playing gun game right now. Also trying to figure out why there's a large vat of just Well, he kinda deserved that after that stupidity. Okay. Just gonna murder everything apparently. Ninja Star, go! Four more and I'll be Hokage. That was a stupid joke and I hate myself for it. Sure. Do these pipes burn me? Nope.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate.
And now I'm assuming there's like 12 people gonna come through that door. Sure not.
Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Oh no. Devastated.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Ooh! I like the sniper rifle. Let's go with the pistol. I have a feeling this will be more useful than the sniper res. There's a guy for
Listen
distance
up.
Right there.
This is Kane.
Are you
what
British?
What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate, and that's okay.
Hey, reference to a movie I've never watched.
It's all good.
That guy doesn't sound stable.
Agreed. Scans indicate the source is somewhere in this facility. We should not waste time here.
You just survived a headshot, dude. Not proud of that. Not proud of the aim, not proud of the death, not proud of any of it. Let's see, there's a sniper rifle here. I should have just done that before. No, I want the fucking throwing stars. Huh? Oh god, there are people here to see that fucking death. I'm already liking that guy, kinda want him dead. I'm speaking of being dead.
Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The INCF's new mechanized
Should be dead. Should totally be dead. gonna die. Totally gonna die.
I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
I'm alive to the... I have no idea. I'm alive, I don't know how, but I'll take it. Shoot me
pilot.
And I shoot you back.
Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot. Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look his helmet.
Why is our Geiger counter going off?
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
Clearly, because you all suck at your jobs. Going back to I'm the only. Oh! He kinda didn't give a shit that I just shot him with a high caliber sniper rifle. Too bad I shot him twice. Is this the Terminator now? What's up, gents? I just stood there and watched me kill. Didn't do a damn thing about it. Sniper rifle. There's no- oh god, I'm dying. Help me. Oh, I overload this gun. Not good with this thing. There's corrosion again! Damn it. I should learn that that's a thing that kills me. This is a surviving mission defeating the stalkers.
Going, BT.
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson.
God, they blow up. It's so disgusting. I love it. How do you know you're taking casualties? I shot one guy that no one was around. Oh, I hit them. Okay.
Testing facility. Dome 2.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I tell you that's the last one I killed.
Probably. Damn, let me care. Oh shit. Oh, this thing only has 20 bullets? Jesus Christ, Gibbs. As much fun as these two weapons are, I'd like something different.
Period range.
I'm better. Sniper rifle again.
There's a Vanguard class Titan in the facility. I think it's SRS. You think it's SRS? All Vanguard's facility.
Pilot, exercise caution.
My step now.
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward.
Really, because I think I'm at the exit. At this point, I don't trust that thing. Bad me. Good thing I can recover from that one. Again, why put the Geiger counter? This isn't radioactive.
Pilot,
this is corrosive.
Intersect just up ahead.
Great, sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Hey, it's you.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary. Your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
IMC security forces.
Oh, what the fuck shot me?
I guess that's why they pay me the Fox. You want something, right? You do it yourself. Alright, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Shit. That's still not the button to do that. Booker. I don't know why I keep pressing that button. What kind of fucking does that?
Keep up the fight! Keep that pilot contained!
Okay.
I'm on my own here.
You're on your own because I'm better.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Drop in the tick! Flush him out!
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Can I override Protocol 3? Jesus Christ. It's like the world's most terrifying game, hide and seek, or tag. Tag? I'm going to tag.
Pump shutdown sequence at 40%.
Ow. I don't know what I just sprayed, but it wasn't an enemy. Okay. I'm just gonna do this merry-go-round a few times then. Did not want to do that. How many times did I shoot this gun? Die. Later.
Pump shutdown sequence at
50%.
Oh my god, this is launch it on sequence. I guess I'm just cutting at this point. Jesus Christ.
Pump shot down sequence at 80%.
What's up?
Sequence at 90%.
No, I'm not dead. I'm not gonna argue with it. That could have been worse.
Pilot, activating sonar pulse to assist you.
This should be out.
That was a difficult battle. You handled yourself well. I have noted it for the record.
Thank you.
I have identified an exit on this side. This way.
Gone worse. How do we get out from there? Don't think that was intended.
Transferred to pilot.
Yay.
Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking! Bringing a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
He just called me a scrub.
Avoid any pools of thermite. They cause damage.
Thanks! Thermite was the thing.
Walk away, scrub. Just walk away. And I don't try to let you out of that cockpit.
He's calling me a scrub. Oh. You're not a scrub?
Okay, not bad. Not bad, huh? You challenged me. You fired back. It's good. It's real good. It's real good.
Oh, you can't. Okay, walk over his Titan. And now I just have this random ass Bruin to deal with. That was simple.
Well done, pilot. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Oh my god, remove his helmet from his corpse. That's not gross. There's a dead guy in here.
Kane,
how copy? many diseases were in that helmet?
Sloan, this is Blisk. The IMC have almost sealed the Ark. It's time to prepare the Draconis.
Copy. Got myself three captured militia. What should I do with them?
Ah, just kill them.
No! I'm on my way. Slow now.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.
Why are we still standing here? My neural link with BT is improving. I managed to kill Kane, a mercenary working for the INC. Now we're back on track towards the rendezvous point, search of Major Anderson. We're still being hunted, but now that we've got Kane somewhat worried, we can at least eavesdrop on enemy communications. That's lovely. Don't fuck up and let them know you're hearing.
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Transferring controls to pilot. Watch our step.
We'll do one more mission. Watch out. Oh, yes. Walk into the fucking lava.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
Lovely.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Mr. Anderson. Ooh, there's something shiny this way. Alright, helmet. Good, because I like being right.
Pilot mode engaged.
Now, the issue with the Scorcher is I kind of hate this gun.
Blisk, a copy over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Gain is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Sounds like he's afraid of us, BT.
Doubtful. His faction, the Apex Predators, is one of the most ruthless mercenary units in the frontier. They are war criminals.
Oh. I was trying to be optimistic as I almost get face planted by. Okay. Okay. It's actually moving. I didn't expect any of that. Who said you could hurt my friend? Oh, they're not my friends. Not my friends. I'm so sorry for everything I thought. I'm just gonna casually surprised he survived that. Also forgot walking on your own thermite hurt. Oh, that was disgusting. That was disgusting. I'm just gonna probably run through most of this. I also have zero idea where I'm going.
SRS Vanguard Titan 1. Fire at will.
Hey! Where the fuck are you going?
One thing, pilot. Finishing me off.
No, that seemed rather easy, actually. I've always been slow on that uptake.
I'm gonna make you wish you roll with
me.
Hey, guess who's already dead? And another Jimmy.
Eyes on militia type.
Oh!
Southbound. fired.
Oh, you can't evac. It's a bad gun. It really is. I take you're talking about the thermite cannon. It really is. This is not a good weapon.
Looks like you took a wrong turn, outlaw.
Look faster. He says as I hit him five more times. What the fuck is hitting me? Still? Actually headshot that guy. Hey, new upgrade. That's not what I wanted, goddamn it. Oh, flame core. Huffer core.
Pilot, this loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot.
Okay. Not really sure how this happened. That was really random of you just to be standing like that. Hey, mini shotgun.
Cargo lift activated.
Cool.
Pilot, I require assistance.
What?
What?
No! Give me my Titan back! I want my Titan! Give me my Titan!
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a...
No!
I cannot free myself. Cooper.
I want my Titan. That was random. Enable the breaker from manipulator arm. Initiate attempt 35. Failed. Unable to break free from manipulator arm. Initiating attempt 36. Failed. Well, he's persistent, I'll give him that.
Pilot, I need assistance.
Coming!
The automated security in this place is that's what we're at.
Hey! I'm still here, assholes. Long, stupid. Are you the one shooting at me? Don't. It's mean. That's rather annoying. I like that Titan. Never see him again. I called him Bob.
Pilot. Cooper. If you read me, I'm being taken to this facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
Yes! Let's see if we can do it again. And again. Except I stalled. Almost died. Like always. Wasn't this just fucking lovely? It's like a really random-ass version of Mirror's Edge. But what do I know? Hello! Fall damage is something in this game. Others I've been dead twice over!
We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see why we need that bloody simulacrum giving us orders.
Watch yourself, we've got a miniature intruder!
I'm surprised this guy's gonna take a bullet to that.
This is Ash. I have a Vanguard class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
Well, I bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I've been taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms.
That's what I was doing.
Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crossing hazards on the assembly line.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're getting crushed to death? What is this, Resident Evil? Man, I'm so glad the grenades explode kinda instantaneously. I'm a fucking dead man. Shotgun, but a first four times. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Let's never do it again. Where the hell am I going? Oh, I see it. Are they making turf? Out of ammo. So you said the military where you literally have unlimited ammo. The multiplayer where you have unlimited ammo. This is the military. What the fuck's wrong with me, Gibbs? No. Stop throwing grenades. And that's how I play support. Interesting, but I'll take it. Anything that reminds me of an AK. Yeah, especially with the fact that— OH SHIT! Traditional ways to get around in this place. I've almost killed myself. I have killed myself several times over because of it. Oh, I'm gonna love recording when I have like contacts and I'm not wearing glasses under headphones. Shit, it's a grenade. I keep getting Windows 10 notifications that I have achievements. I keep thinking those bullets are coming from there, despite the fact that I know they're coming from this direction. Like, I have this obsessive, like, notion that bullets are coming from behind me. Ow, ow, ow. I hate automated turrets in multiplayer and single player. Where'd the thing go? Where'd the pilot go? Oh! Yep. I always run into spots like this where I just don't know how to not die in them. That worked, right? Nope, that's still there. And I'm out of nades. Good. What the fuck? I'm not a pleb. Okay, I'm a pleb. I'm just gonna sit here and do this. Ow. That may have been the dumber things I've ever done. It's alive. I would have been so pissed. No. Why am I bad at this video game? Hey, DMR. That's still not the fucking zoom button. Okay, let's try not to die this time. I was kinda hoping there was a secret back there. There wasn't. Trust me. Stepping up. I guess that wouldn't have killed me.
Pilot, I'm being taken through an area stocked with prefabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
What the hell are they building here, BT?
Unknown. But I doubt the IMC are mass-producing homes. They usually destroy them.
very interesting way of making a home. I almost got crushed by a fucking box and I would've been so goddamn salty. Look at all the guns. Ooh, DMR. Oh, tickers. Well, I'm glad it's Gears of War all over again. You know, I was gonna make the last mission where we kill Kane, my last mission of the day, and I probably should've. Drew was like, hey, no, I'm camp, kinda doing something. Cannot join the cat. Should've gone away. I just got an ad on my own video. I'm really confused. And slightly irritated. Okay, one more try. Can't reload the fucking gun faster. It's still not the fucking zoom button. I have no idea why I'm persistent in the right bumper, the right trigger being zoom. The right thumbstick being zoom. Yeah, I have no idea how to say that sentence properly. Take the assumption I climb on this thing. And if I die, I'm not even gonna be irritated. Yeah, that's not really good for randomizing. I'm a dead man. This is good. This is good. No. I wish I was good at this video game. But I'm not. Actually, most of it is just me not paying any attention. Me. Sure. I'm not dead, I'll take it. That's rather interesting that that's a pilot ability. That's a grenade. Wasn't thinking it was a grenade. I just blew up in the stuff. That stuff can die right there. About to get shot in the side. Nope. No, I'm lost. I'm ready to go. For the 20th time this play session. Oh, how about right here? Paranoid about being backspawned for some reason. Maybe it's because I've been playing the Uncharted collection, and Uncharted likes to do that left and right. I would probably do a webcam, but my facial expressions aren't really over. Well, most of the time, not over dramatic. Other times you'd think I'd be in a Shakespearean play with how over the top I can be. Sure, let's go for small shotgun to big shotgun. Also, I've told both of these guys. I'll take it.
Got visual. He's there.
Ow.
Come
here. See, typically my luck in video games is that where I should totally die, but I don't. A lot of times I just get my ass handed for stupid shit. Don't know why. But if it's very rarely, I'll take it. Or once a session. Now I have zero fucking idea where to go. I'm just gonna jump on this and hope I don't die. This game, who knows? I'm expecting to see like, that's not
Pilot.
Concerning or anything.
Pilot, are you all right?
My luck, this place is gonna turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Shut up. Oops. I don't even know what that means. Well, I mean, this would be a nice home if it wasn't gonna get destroyed in the next 30 seconds. Unable to connect with chat, that's interesting. Well, they're not the main player. They're not the protagonist of this game, so they can't be more dedicated than me.
Pilot, scans indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
Fucking hell. That was miserable. reminds me of.
Rest assured, I will not execute you summarily. You have that word.
What? Infected? Was that the Modern Warfare Black Ops 3 map? Like half the map, like it was a turned in city. Surprised I made that.
Simulation dome scenario activated. Resetting terrain.
Impressive pilot. You made it all the way around.
Accepted.
Unfortunately for you, there is only one way out. Step up to me. Well done, pilot. I will take it from here.
Sure, why not? Can't possibly be any worse. What I just experienced. I'm beginning to regret everything I just stated. This is all nice and dandy and cool and all, but I'd like this kind of hurried the fuck up. Or is that just me? Cool, we can warn them.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
What am I gonna have to do?
Now. We shall see how impressive you truly are.
Nice. I'm only slightly concerned with what's about to happen.
Delivering militia test subjects.
Ew. What the fuck is.
Arm up! We barely survived the last one. Shut up and grab a gun! Look, pilot! Now the others are in our favor.
No, they're not.
About this is in our favor. Aim sharp!
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Are specters the thing I can hack? Yes, they are! Deserved that. Deserved every bit of it.
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Oh my god!
Pilot, your heart rate is accelerating. Are you in distress?
You could say that.
Your heart rate is exceeding 170 beats per minute. Impossible. Should find a place to rest.
Yeah, I'll get right on it.
I love being a smartass, this robot.
Initiating IMC Reaper test program.
Oh god. Sure. No, I want the Devastator. Where's the Reaper? Oh!
Saw them being loaded on the assembly line.
Your tactics are impressive. I'm sure the IMC won't mind if I deploy a few more units.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
I hate this lady.
Let's make this a little more interesting.
Let's not say we did.
The IMC really ought to thank me for helping make the Reaper more effective. Perhaps I'll have to renegotiate my contract. How strange. This is longer than expected. You should have died by now.
Well, you're probably right.
Kappa 1, report to Dome 314 immediately. Objective, destroy the militia pilot. How copy, over?
Solid copy. Proceeding to Dome 314, out.
Cool, can I kill him? He seems like a terrible human being.
Kappa 1 in position. Awaiting order to proceed, over.
Goddamn tickers.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
Hell yeah.
Let's make this a little more interesting. The IMC really ought to thank me for helping
make it more effective. Okay. Those tickers are gonna be a pain in the ass. Which I know they're called ticks, but I played Gears of War, so they're tickers now.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario. Chat.
Pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
As I should have expected, the IOC infantry clearly lack your resolve. Perhaps I have no choice but to step in personally.
Could you not?
A miscalculation on my part.
Shit. Did I die? Evaluate definition of shortcut. That thing just tried 63 times to get rid of that fucking arm. That's actually funny.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. For the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
I think I just died again. Oh, somehow didn't.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report, due to your inability to contain the security breach, I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
I don't want this. This game's got some humor to it. And I enjoy that. It's very dry humor, but humor nonetheless. Especially considering dry humor is my favorite humor. Oh, there's no way. Fuck, this is gonna work. Maybe. Going back to methods that probably aren't intended, I'm going with this definitely being one of them. Okay.
Pilot, I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions. Broken free.
I did all that work for nothing, apparently. Oh, that just put me way down here. There's a helmet. That might kill me to get it. Nope. I just want everyone to know this is totally not worth it. I kind of hate myself for this right now. That could have gone worse.
This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location, marking your HUD.
Kinda hate them for this, by the way.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, Pilot. Excessive damage. Warning. Warning. Pilot, I detect an exit key on this dome. Check your HUD.
Let's do this.
Fucking North Star, are you kidding me? I don't want to deal with that right now.
You're lucky you're in a Vanguard.
killed ages ago.
Flight core ready.
This is nothing. You are nothing.
You're the devil, dude. Stepping on people. Don't know why. Shouldn't. What'd I do? I take it that's Ash.
List has put a high price on your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me.
The game over. Okay, that's nice.
Let us begin. Your mistakes will be your undoing.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Perfect.
Completely forgot I can change. Ninja Titans.
Let us begin.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Dust, defeat Ash.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged.
He'll never be Pokemon Master.
Pilot, I have concluded we should take no further shortcuts.
What makes you say that? Grab the sword? I can't. Our journey through the IMC dynamic testing facility was supposed to be a shortcut, though made through some difficult territory, but it wasn't a very good one over shortcuts. We've arrived at the rendezvous coordinations with Major Anderson. All we have to do is find him and get some answers. What happens after that is anyone's guess. Yeah, I know it's sad. I can't get the sword. We'll see what the very cause and effect. Fucked it up.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
How did I end up in this hole?
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Anyways. Wait, could I seriously grab the sword? Whatever. That's it for me for today. I'm gonna upload this to YouTube. Hate the facts on difficult. Probably run through this game on hard when I'm done with this. This is actually a pretty interesting story. I like it. It's short. I'm almost done with the story, apparently. There's fucking 11 things to find in that mission. Are you kidding me? Okay, whatever. That's a... Mr. Completed. That's an achievement and an achievement guide. Yeah, I'm like, why am I in Iowa? Anyways. Well, that's it for me. Hopefully I'll do this routinely. But I'm gonna stop the recording and put this up on YouTube, hopefully in one piece. Otherwise it's gonna be a pain in the ass to do. But, hope you enjoy.